German wedding customs and traditions, what you should know. German weddings are brimming with numerous customs and traditions which can make a unique addition to the wedding of anyone with German heritage. Most of these traditions are observed in all of Germany, although there are also some that are practiced region by region. Fancy a never-ending resource of wedding trends, marriage customs and traditions, interesting wedding trivia and unique wedding stories around the world? Too easy. Just take a moment to quickly subscribe and click the bell icon. I promise, you'll surely never miss out again. Curious to know more about the customs and traditions in German weddings? We've come up with a list of the most common ones for your inspiration. Planting trees. In Germany, there are many customs that take place long before the bride and groom ever meet. According to an old tradition, the family should plant several trees in honor of a newly born baby girl. When the girl reaches the time of her engagement, the family cuts down the trees and use them to pay for her dowry. Saving pennies. One tradition states that before a girl becomes engaged, she has already started saving pennies. When she gets older and is preparing to get married, she'd use those saved pennies for purchasing her wedding shoes. On the right foot. On the bride's wedding day, the mother would place dill into her daughter's right shoe to bring good luck. This old tradition is meant to make sure that the marriage will begin on the right foot. Hochzeitsleiter. Otherwise known as the official wedding inviter, the Hochzeitsleiter is summoned to personally invite each of the wedding guests to the party. He is usually dressed in fancy clothes with flowers and ribbons as adornment. According to this old Bavarian custom, the Hochzeitsleiter goes around the village and extends a personal rhyming invitation door to door to everyone on the guest list. To show acceptance to the invitation, the guest would pin one of the ribbons from the inviter's attire onto his hat. Next, the invited guest would ask the inviter inside their home for a drink or two. Depending on the length of the guest list, this personal invitation ritual may take several days to accomplish. Polter night. On the day before the wedding, friends and family would violently smash porcelain and stoneware, which is believed to chase away bad spirits. The bride and groom-to-be would clean up the shards together to show how well they can work as a team. In the northern part of Germany, this tradition ends with the burning of the bride's bra or the groom's trousers at midnight, which symbolizes the end of being single. The ashes are collected and buried next to a bottle of schnapps. A year later, the bottle will be dug out for a round of drinking. The civil ceremony. In Germany, a civil ceremony is needed to legalize a marriage. This ceremony is typically held at the local Standesamt a few days or even months prior to a large church wedding. Many couples choose to only have a civil ceremony with a few close family and friends invited as witnesses. Bridal shoe for auction. During the wedding party, one of the wedding shoes of the bride is symbolically put into auction. Guests would place their bids inside the auctioned shoe. After all these bids from the guests, the groom places the winning bid and the shoe, along with its contents, is returned to the bride. Engagement ring. In Germany, the engagement ring is typically a gold band that is worn on the left-hand ring finger. The wedding ring is worn on the right-hand ring finger. Tie a white ribbon. During the procession through the town, white ribbons are tied to the car's antennas. The cars will also be honking their horns while in procession. It's absolutely optional to honk back. Then the ribbons are given out by the bride to the guests as they depart from the church. The first dance. At the reception, the newlyweds would have their first dance, which is usually a waltz. Then the bride and her father would have the second dance, which is the same as the groom and his mother. Next is the dance between the bride's mother and the groom's father. That wraps up our list. Which of these wedding customs and traditions in Germany would you like to incorporate in your future wedding? We'd love to hear your comments, so please leave some in the comment box below. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.